do time, my... is his. Am I even me anymore? I took it. It's too late now. Now I'm leaving my home and my parents for who knows how long. I wonder if I'll ever be free again. He poisoned me, and I'm no longer well. I'm too drained to even pack the few essential items I do own. I wish someone could help me retrieve them. I still need to pack my teddy bear, camera, journal, nail file, Greek tales book, and palette. Could you help me find them and bring them back to me, please? Just be careful. If they find you, they'll hurt you. Good luck.
Thank you.
be safe there, or if he'll follow me. You'll see soon enough. You're in my past. You must follow me into my future. Only then will he begin to understand.
Testing 1, 2, 3. The date is December 1st, 2012. It's the first day of my internship here at the hospital! My parents were a little worried, as you can imagine. Interning at a creepy hospital for medical experience isn't exactly the ideal dream they envisioned for their teenage daughter. Regardless. Official nurse to be, Julie here. The date is March 22nd, 2013. It's finally spring. It's so beautiful in the staff courtyard. I wish I could take Lana outside of the hospital to see all the newly grown flowers. I picked some fresh anemones for her room today. She didn't know it was me who placed them there. If she can't experience it herself, then I'll bring spring to her.
You! Yes, you! Come here! Sorry for shouting. I just don't know what to do when time is running out. Let me start from the top. My name is Serena, and I'm a newly hired clothing designer here. I need your help. It's Lana. Tonight's the full blood moon. We're running out of time. Soon her soul will be completely gone. I had to run. I couldn't help the real Lana. Lena knows who I am, and she's working for him. If she had seen me... She's trapped in the catacombs. There's a secret entrance for them through this portal behind me. It's how the doppelgangers appear. I can't come with you because of Lena, but I believe in you. Save Lana and stop Lena!
Oh my god, finally, another human face. Wait, you're not one of them, are you? Oh, what a relief. My name's Haley, and I was a paranormal podcaster. One of my subscribers gave me a tip about ancient catacombs that were hidden under a nail salon, of all places. So of course I had to investigate. Wait, you have no idea what you're about to get yourself into. I should know, since I died here. My soul has been trapped here ever since. Lena and that doppelganger are inside, and they're waiting for you. Good luck, and don't die like me, please.
So, we meet again. Oh, don't look so confused. I know you know I'm not the real Lana, and I don't care.
Lana, or whatever you are, shut up! I'm sure you know who I am. But you don't know
what I am.
My name is Lena, and we've been watching you for a very long time. I'd be lying if I said I wasn't impressed with how much you've managed to figure out. Most pleased with me. He needs Lana's soul to sacrifice her doppelgangers, or else everything he has built will be destroyed. He is not like us, not a mere mortal. He is a god, and I worship him. And so should you, if you wish to live. Very well. What comes next is your fault. Agamemnon, I call upon your glorious power. Master, please transform me so I can obliterate this puny imbecile once and for all!
Jealousy of a warrior, and then the time came.
me! I need you! Please!
You did it. Am I finally free? For the first time in years, I feel whole again. I can't even begin to thank you enough for saving me. Free many petties on me. But after I take a vacation, because I definitely need one.
You didn't think this was the end of our little story, did you? No, no. It's not over until I say it's over. Not even the almighty gods of Olympus can stop what is to come. My dear Lana, we shall meet each other soon enough. With love, Agamemnon.